So we're here today with Ghana Goodwin Dye, who is running for Southfield City Council. How are you today?
I'm very well, thank you.
Well, thank you for coming. Can you tell us why you decided to run for City Council?
I decided to run for City Council because I have a vested interest. I'm a 30-year resident. I raised my four children here in Southfield, and my daughter and my son-in-law are raising my two granddaughters. I've been interested in running for Southfield City Council for some time, but I was raising children, I was president of my local, as well as I was working as an electrician as well for General Motors. So I didn't have the time that's needed to dedicate for this position. And now I have that time, so I decided that I would try my hand, and I think that I would be a great asset to Southfield.
You mentioned working as an electrician and as president of your union. Can you talk about what some of those skills are from those experiences and how they would relate to City Council?
Yes. I have been in negotiations. I have organized units. I have also been a part of bringing people together to accomplish goals. We have been in our communities doing building ramps, painting houses, raising money for kids' school backpacks, coats. So I've been in the community active for a very long time, and I believe those are great assets to bring to the City Council.
Are there any specific issues that you want to work on if you're elected?
Yes. Thank you for asking me that question. I was hoping that you would. I would like to involve our community even more. Our residents' voices have not been heard as much as they should have. They come to the City Council and they bring their issues there, but no one seems to want to answer those questions as they're being asked. Also, we have projects that are going on that residents need to be involved in. And if we get the voices of the residents before we make the decisions, it will make it easier and it'll be less expensive as well because we won't have to backtrack.
Now, what are some of the ways that you've been involved in the Southfield community?
I've been involved with the schools. When my children were in school, I was that mom that always went into school. I always volunteered for different things. If my neighbors needed something, I could assist in that. I'm also a president of my association. So I'm very involved in my community at Mount Vernon Park Condominiums.
Now, in this race, there are quite a few candidates that are running. Why should the voters pick you?
Because I'm passionate about Southfield. I'm dedicated to the city, as well as I operate with integrity. My reputation is the only thing that I have, and I'm willing to put that on the line for the residents
of Southfield. So people want more information about you and your campaign. Where can they go?
You can go to Facebook, Ghana Goodwin Dye for City Council, as well as I'm putting together my website, which will be going up in the next week, and it is GGD for Southfield City Council 19. At wix.com.
Great. Well, thank you so much for coming out today.
You're welcome. Thank you for having me.